Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our Banished Let's Play. Okay, so how are we doing? Well, we just lost a stonecutter. I'm not too worried about that. We've got some houses upgrading. Stone's doing good. Our iron, however, is not doing so good. Although, it does look like we've got a fair bit right there, just doing nothing. So hopefully they're going to get that stuff moved over. We don't actually have many labourers available to start moving it. That's the problem, I think. Although, there we go. We've got a labourer available now, so I guess we'll just let them get on with it. And you just saw our iron started going up, which is great. Farm's going good. Sheep has 4 of 5, so we're actually going to set that to sheep, and no, we must need more than that, obviously. Then turn that off for now. We can only have 4 or 5 in there. How many can we have in there? 8. Maybe we could put that to work. Yep. Okay, let's empty that one. And we'll move them over here so we can get more sheep on the go. There they go. Awesome. Oh, is that the little baby? I think it is. So we're gonna turn that one off. And there we go, yeah, that one's now active, so we've got 4 of 8, that's great. We've got people without a home. Why are they not just going into someone else's house? It's a good job it's summer, because it's still quite warm enough for them to be outside. Houses are slowly upgrading, that's great. We're hitting late summer though, so we don't want to be upgrading anymore. We'll wait till the next summer to do that. And there we go. Our stone houses are now up and running. So, yeah, we are getting a nice supply of firewood built up. That's great. And we've got a trade ship coming in. Which one's he going to? Right there. What's he got for us? He has got some stone. So this is what I was talking about. We want to take all his stone. And we're going to trade firewood for that, because firewood's an infinite resource. Stone, however, is not. So yeah, we'll take that trade. That's good for us. We did do that trade, right? Yes, we did. Okay. So that's going to boost our stone up. Now we want to start thinking about putting in some more production, because we're going to need it to support our colony. So I keep calling it a colony because I'm used to Rimworld. We are going to put this right here. Oh, it can't be placed in this location, really? Oh, because we've just placed one. Boy! Right, so we need to find the edge of our Forester's Lodge, which is right there. We're going to bring this down to here. And we're gonna, no, like so, and we're gonna join that up like so. Excellent. Okay, so where's our footprint for that? Right there. We are gonna put in, we're also gonna put in, now do you know what, let's just put a house in here. So we'll do that now. Let's put 2 in. And we'll also put in a... Should we put a gatherer's hut in here, I wonder? Or not? I'm not sure whether we should put in a gatherer's hut or not. I mean, we're doing okay for food. Mind you, it is an extra, like, 4k food. Yeah, 2 to 4k or something, I think it is. We're super low on leather though, so I think maybe we'll put in a hunter's a hunting cabin. We'll do that. We'll put in a hunting cabin. Spin that around. So those are our houses. So we want to put that right there. And we need a bunch more builders. Builders. So let's do that now. We'll unpause this. Okay, so we're doing alright. You know what? I'm wondering if we should just take a couple of people out of fishing. Got some more labourers available. Let's put them into building for now. And all our crops are just about in. Come on, guys, get this one in. How's that doing? That's 77% full. That's 43% full. That one's 97% full. Do we have one here? Yep, that's 95% full. So, we are almost full up. Now, I hope this isn't too far a distance for them to walk. Don't want them having to do a death march to get there. We might actually put some more housing in here. Maybe a market, I'm not sure yet. But we also want to think about putting in a stockpile. So let's do that. Make it 5x5. That's good. More labourers available, put them into building. We want this to go quickly. And over winter, again, let's just take our farmers and let's put them into the mine. Oops, that's too many people. I don't want them. We only need 15, there we go. Put the rest back on farming, which will work as general labourers for us as well. And let's try and get our iron built up. Although we have just had a forester die of old age, so let's do that. I guess we're going to have a couple of foresters dropping off pretty soon. And we've had a hunter go, so we're going to have to take you off of that, put you into the hunting cabin. 68, 8, and 18, not doing too bad. Food's staying constant. Traders just died. I hope we have enough people to put back into farming by the end of the winter. At least it's old age anyway. They're not dying from this death march, which is good. Might put in another barn here. I guess we could put a gatherer's hut in. Maybe it would make sense to do that. Let's have them finish this off first. Yeah, we're going to do it. We're going to put in a gatherer hut. Right there. And also, yeah, we could start putting in stone roads pretty soon as well, I think. That's going to give our villagers quicker routes around the place. And do we want to put a barn in? Guess we could put a barn in over here. Let's do that. Right there. So we need a bunch more builders. Actually, we're getting into late winter. We need to start thinking about taking off miners, putting in farmers. Come on, there we go. Okay, so late winter, they're going to start farming away. 4 of 8. They're still doing okay. How many chickens have we got? 4 of 12. Everything's coming along nicely. Firewood is low again, though. And late winter. As soon as we get out of late winter, early spring, there we go. We are going to set some more houses to be upgraded. Slowly get them all done. How are we doing over here? We could do that one. And hopefully we can get it done in time. And we've got another merchant. Let me just have a look at the time here. Yeah, we've got about 5 minutes left. Wheat seeds, not interested. Not interested in that. How are we doing here? We're going to need some more housing, I think. Four houses, that should do us. Oops, stop doing that. And I'm wondering if we should put in a fisher. Maybe not. However, what I do want to do is yeah, we're going to up our builders there. I'm going to take out all the stone here and all the iron as well, so then our foresters and gatherers and hunters can work more efficiently. Herbs doing okay, we've not hit our limit there yet. Iron is low. Oh yes, maybe we shouldn't have set this many houses going, but hopefully we can do it. And we've just lost a woodcutter. Our stone's quite healthy, so let's put you in, one in there, and let's actually pause production on the storage barn for now. And I guess the gatherer's hut. It's more important that we get, yeah, and these. Oh, excuse me. It's more important that we get our housing upgrades done before winter. So we'll put all our builders to work on that. And hopefully we can get that done. Iron's low, vendors died, but we had a laborer available, which is great. Late spring, come on guys, let's get these houses done. Come on. Well, we're still in early summer. Farmers died, we had a laborer available, that's good. 65, 13 and 19, we're doing okay. Yeah, maybe we should just do two houses per season though. And blacksmith died, but we had a laborer available, which is great. Iron's starting to build up again. Got laborers available, it's good. And we're in summer, so come on guys, get these houses done. Yeah, I think we should just do one or two every season. Because it's soon going to come into winter and these are not getting done. We've got the iron available, so I guess we must just be waiting for labourers to bring goods, to bring supplies there. Got a couple of minutes left on this episode, so I guess we'll just let this continue. I actually want to put in... we had Hunter die and be replaced, that's fine. Town services. I want to put in another well. And also, we're going to put one in... Put one in next to this house right here. See, that just flattened the land a little bit as well. However, we're going to pause that. I forgot about that, yeah. We need our builders to work on what they're doing, so... Come on, guys, get these houses done. There's no work being done on them at all. What are our builders working on? And we've got a merchant available. What's he got for us? He got some wool. No, I don't want to get that. I don't want to get that. Let's just unpause it. Let them go about their stuff again. Little bit worried that they're not getting this done. We're going to have people without homes. We've got one person without a home. Two people without a home. Yep, replace the herbalist, that's fine. And again, we've got replacements on farmers, that's fine. But I think I might actually call this the end of the episode, guys. I think we're coming up on 20 minutes now, so this seems like a good place to have a cut. So yeah, as always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I'll see you soon for some more Banished. Peace.